Prince flies home. Isn't he the hero? He's been calling in the airstrikes, shooting at some people whose land this used to be once, before our boys went over and made it democratic, just like west of Dover, where governments get elected. Your choice of public school boy will send you off to die with old lies dressed up as news. But the prince flies home. Yeah, the prince flies home. Oh, the prince flies home. Yeah, the prince flies home. And Private Gentle doesn't. Private Gentle doesn't. So fuck you, Mr. Shakespeare, and fuck you, Mr. Murdoch. All that crying, God for Harry, and all your old John Bull, from the safety of your armchairs, sending other people's children into battle unprotected, with old lies dressed up as new. But the prince flies home. Rejoice! Yeah, the prince flies home. Rejoice! Oh, the prince flies home. Rejoice! Yeah, the prince flies home. And Private Gentle doesn't. Private Gentle doesn't. 19-year-old Private Gentle doesn't. In her counting house, handing round the medals, but all her jewels will not recall the son of Rosie Gentle, and all the oil in Babylon, and all a mother's tears, from Scotland to Afghanistan, won't fill one empty chair. But the prince flies home. Rejoice! Yes, the prince flies home. Rejoice! Yeah, the prince flies home. Rejoice! The prince flies home. Rejoice! Oh, the prince flies home. Voce et decorum est. The prince flies home to be back in Chelsea. The prince flies home. Jesus, make it stop! The prince flies home. And Private Gentle doesn't. Private Gentle doesn't. Private Gentle doesn't. All your jewels will not recall the son of Rosie Gentle.